The mudslide struck the homes of tea plantation workers in the village of Haldummulla, some 200 kilometres inland from the capital, Colombo. The disaster management minister says rescue operations have been suspended for today and that there could be more landslides.